It's cold and festive in Chekhov as Vitas hosts Spartak Moscow.
Don't you love it?
Absolutely. We finally got snow in Toronto, too. I'm quite pleased with that. Anyway, 2 minutes into the game, Vitas wins a faceoff. Chaos ensues. No one knows where the puck is until it's in the back of Spartak's net. 1-0 Vitas.
You got a feel for Sergei Borisov here. The play was so sloppy and confusing, there was no way he was going to stop it.
Spartak ties things up just 2 minutes later on the power play as Mikhail Yunkov shovels the puck in from the crease on the rebound. 1-1.
Yunkov with his fifth of the season. I would like to remind everybody that Vitas is missing their starting goalie Ivan Kasutin due to an injury.
Midway through the second now, Evgeny Timkin drives the puck hard to the net, loses his balance, but Alexei Bodyukov is there to complete the play. 2-1 Vitas.
Vitas scores a gritty goal. How fitting. Bodyukov with his eighth of the year.
5.5 minutes later, Spartak ties things up again. Oleg Petrov with a cross-ice feed to Stefan Ruzicka, and he roofs it 2-2.
Nice play by Spartak. That used to be their signature style. Too bad we don't see them score goals like this more often. Ruzicka with his seventh of the year.
First minute of the third, Vitas on the power play, Alex Korolyuk with the puck, looking for a pass, hits Radivojevic's skate, and the puck banks in. 3-2 Vitas.
And just like that, Korolyuk scores his 14th goal of the season.
5 minutes later, Spartak levels with Vitas again. This time it's Denis Bodrov with a cannon shot from open ice. We're tied at threes.
He's a hard-hitting defenseman and a hard-shooting defenseman as well.
No scoring after that, so we go to the shootout. Mikhail Zhukov shoots for Spartak, leisurely strolls in and scores. Spartak swap Borisov for Alexei Yakin for the shootout, and he stops Joshua Hennessy. Branko Radivojevic with a chance to finish the game. Off the crossbar. Unlucky. Korolyuk has a chance to score here or it's over. And just misses the net. Heartbroken Vitas had the lead 3 times in this one, but walks away with just 1 point. Spartak gets the victory. 4-3 shootout final.